To me, pride means having the courage to love who you want to love. To be unapologetic. To live our lives openly and authentically without fear. And yes, to be proud of who we are as LGBTQ Floridians, that also means that we need to push back against discrimination, not just against homophobia and transphobia, but we are also challenging racism. And we need to challenge xenophobia. And we need to challenge Islamophobia. That is Orlando United. My name is Representative Carlos Guillermo Smith, and I am a progressive, feminist, queer, Latino, liberal Democrat. And I am proudly serving you all in the Florida House of Representatives. Soy Latino!